again. Plan number B, we gotta pack all over again.
Holy cow, you guys are back!
Amigos!
Ooh, we never thought we'd find you guys.
So bitten by the showbiz bug after all, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yes! I knew it! No one in their right mind can resist the glow of the spotlight. You...
Uh-oh. What is it?
You've got tags. Larry would never take you if you already have a family. We're all strays. He only takes in strays.
What? These old things? They're from like 5 owners ago. We've had these for years.
Well, I just got mine last...
Yeah, but...
Oh, these old things?
We just keep them to fool the dog catcher.
Oh, yeah, smart. Okay, now, don't move. I'll go get Larry.
Okay, fantastico.
Finally, a girlfriend. I'm so excited. Oh, we'll make friendship bracelets and trade lip gloss and bake snickerdoodles.
Cool.
Okay, Shaq. Show me what's so important.
I don't believe it. He's huge. We could sure use a big red dog at our show, eh, Shaq?
Need a home, guys? Well, hey, welcome to the family. Whoa!
And Shackelford, good job, pal. You always come through for us.
Lovable little mutt went on to fame and fortune as the star of his own movie, Benji, the first of 4 feature films, as well as subsequent TV movies and even his own television series.
Such a softy for that story.
No one knew his craft like Benji. He's the reason I'm in the business.
Isn't showbiz great?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Really great.
Best. It's a good thing we're having such a good time and we're not homesick or anything.
Yeah, right.